Got the 2-inch sphere that's going to be welded into the 3-inch sphere. This has the 040 diameter, the 1 millimeter holes that are burned in there. Those are done in there with a hole popper, a plunge EDM. These are sealed otherwise, and these are going to be welded in here. They're saddled into the edge here for support. They'll be locked in there. We'll dimensionally measure those and get them in the center and take off the excess.